be making bases.
What's going on YouTube? Beat Making Basics back again with another dope video. If you're new to the channel, please do me a favor. Go ahead and subscribe and hit that like button, okay? We're coming back to back with dope videos just like this. Now listen, what we're going to be talking about today in this video is how to trademark and protect your producer name, okay? How to trademark and protect your producer name. Now before I actually go into this video, I want to preference that you're going to want to get a lawyer. Preferably to help you along this process, but you can do it on your own. Now, what you're going to want to do is actually go to Google, and you just want to search for trademark. Once you say trademark on here, you're going to keep going down until you see www.uspto.gov. Okay. USPTO.gov is where you're going to be able to check for trademarks and everything like that. So the first thing you'll do is go to trademarks. Just click that and you'll just go to search trademarks. You want to search your name here first just to make sure that nobody else has it. Okay. So we'll just click there. You can do a basic word/mark search here as a new user. So whatever your name is, right? We could just go Mike Will made it. I'm sure that should come up. You feel me? And if you look on here, this is Mike Will made it. Okay. So same thing with your name, whatever your name is, you want to go ahead and type that in first. Okay. Make sure that nobody else is using your name. So like, say if you wanted to become Mike Will made it, you wouldn't be able to do that because there's already a Mike Will made it right here. You know what I mean? And so same thing here. You could say P. Diddy. Say if you were trying to become P. Diddy or whatever, you would have to search here first and then you would see, oh, dang, you know, I can't use P. Diddy because it's already taken. All right. So those are the things. That's the first thing you want to do is come here and search for that. Now, after you search for it, you can actually go ahead and apply for a trademark here. So you go here and you're going to want to fill out this information here. Go through the process, you know what I'm saying, and fit and apply for the trademark that you're trying to get. Now, I don't want to really, like I said, get too far into depth on how to actually do the application because there's a lot to it and it's a lot of legal aspects to it. But this is the site that you want to use. You can do this on your own. I've actually used this site to trademark several names, actually. But my production company, Ukiah Beats, that's trademarked on here. And I did that on my own. Sometimes you will have to, like, respond to, like, any type of errors that they might find. So you want to make sure that you, at that point, get legal, you know what I'm saying, help if you try to do it on your own. I've had to do that before as well. But yeah, this is the site you're going to want to use, uspto.gov. I do highly recommend that you grab a lawyer or sit down with somebody before you do it, but you can trademark your name on your own, you know what I mean? So just going over here, you can set up your account here and log in, and you can start, you know, saying going through the process of the trademark here. Apply online, just go through the whole setup. But anyway, y'all, that is the video. Thank you so much for watching. Again, remember, we do got courses. We also have our 100K giveaway, and we also have kits and loot packs and stuff like that on the site, beatmakingbasics.com. Make sure you go there and get signed up and get some more training, more kits, more sounds, stuff like that. I'll see you in the next one. We're out.